what are we going to do about this terrible problem?
We are in such a horrible state.
Our men, our women, and even our children are dying from hunger and disease every single day.
Even the people in Argos are revolting.
I know who to blame.
Who? They are traitors to our Greek cities.
But what have they done?
They've stolen all our money for their own personal gain.
The Spartans.
What shall we do?
We shall go to war.
It has been decided.
My lord, a messenger from the Gillian League wishes to see you.
What? Cinnamon?
He says, sir, I must speak to you.
Go on.
Do you know how the Greek city states are in such a crisis right now?
Yes.
Well, my lord believes that it is because of you and your traitorous people!
That is blasphemous.
You must join the Gillian League or die!
What makes you think Sparta, the greatest military city, would join you traitorous babbling fools?
Die!
Oh, this! Is Sparta!
Pitiful.
Prepare the armies. We are going to war.
With who?
With Athens.
Already the men. Huzzah!
What are we gonna do?
I heard that the people of my can't say it.
What the heck?
It's just scary to say it, because I'm just gonna hear
can't do anything.
Yes. My lord, we say you and your traitorous people. Why are you such a horrible crisis?
That is blasphemous.
You must join the Gillian League or die.
What makes you think I would join you traitorous babbling fools?
Die!
This is Sparta! Prepare the armies. We are going to war
yes,
with
sir.
Athens.
I must speak to you.
Go on.
You know how the Greek city is facing with such a crisis.
Yes.
My lord.
Well. Anyway.
My lord.
Can you fight?
Oh yeah, I'm fine.
Rashad, you can crop, right?